Hello. In this video, we are presenting the MOOC Technical Drawing for Mechanical Engineering. This video has been developed by Politécnica, University of Madrid, in the platform Media Labs. Three professors will be with you along the course. Myself, Ana Luz Rubio Moreda, Professor of English Applied to Science and Technology, and Rosa Maria Scala and Jose Maria Cabanellas, both of them professors of technical drawing in this university, Politécnica of Madrid. Why this course? Why course on technical drawing for mechanical engineering? Basically, because technical drawing is an international language for designers, engineers, manufacturers, and the fact that it is in English is because English is still an international language for the same fields. The course is intended for students in the last years of the high school and also for undergraduate students in the fields of engineering, mechanical engineering, design and manufacturing, but it is also for professionals in the same fields. The objective of the course is to train students in the rules and in the mechanisms and tools for both drawing a plane, and interpreting a drawing, a technical drawing. Both an individual piece or an assembly, a mechanical assembly. In this sense, Rosa Maria will explain what a mechanical assembly is, and Jose Maria will deal with the individual part. Rosa Maria.
Okay, thank you, Ana Luz. I will be responsible of the modules concerning mechanical assembly drawing. Well, why mechanical assemblies are important? Because we use them every day. A hinge, for example, for a door, or a tap, or a tool you have at home for the, or something more complicated like an engine, we deal with them every day. So to know how these assemblies work and to understand and to be able to manufacture them, we need to know how parts fit with each other. This information must be given in an assembly drawing. So these drawings have standards and rules to be able to draw these assemblies or to be able to understand how they work. We will present in this course these important standards and important contents of assembly drawings. On the other hand, these assemblies use standard parts like bolts, screws, gears, bearings, and these standard parts have their own standards, international standards with dimensions and other important parameters. We will explain these parameters, these dimensions, and what is most important, the relationship with other parts of the of mechanical assembly. So, thank you.
Thank you very much, Rosa Maria. Rosa Maria.
Okay. Then we have the scene. Assemblies are made for individual parts. We are going to explain the modules 3, 4, and 5 that deal with the analysis and representation of individual parts. Well, in module 3, first we are going to see constructive solid geometry, CSG, which is a methodology that allows us to analyze and to get the correct way for the representation of the part. Then we are going to study the different elements that conforms a part drawing. That is, views, cuts, title block, and so on. We are going to finish this module with showing the importance of the international standard that rules us in the way of making a well part drawing. In module 4, we are studying the mechanical features. What are a special grouping of basic geometries that runs a specific function in the part? First, we are going to the most common features and the international standards that concern to these features. Then we are going to study the tangent, angular, and repetitive features. How must we analyze them and how must we represent them? In the last module, advanced module, we are going to study the advanced procedure for manufacturing a part, a assist, welding, dimensional and geometric tolerance.
Thank you, José María. Thank you very much. We really hope you join our MOOC and we will be waiting for you. Thank you.